Hi, Mark.
Oh, hey, Johnny, what's up?
I have a problem with Lisa. She said that I did.
What? Well, did you?
No, it's not true. Don't even ask. What's new with you?
Well, I'm just sitting up here thinking. I got a question for you.
Yeah.
You think girls like to cheat like guys do?
What makes you say that?
I don't know. I'm just thinking.
I don't have to worry about that because Lisa is loyal to me.
Yeah, I mean, you never know. People are very strange these days. I just know a girl. She had a dozen guys. One of them found out about it, beat her up so bad she ended up in a hospital on Guerrero Street.
What a story, Mark.
Yeah, you can say that again.
I'm so happy I have you as my best friend, and I love Lisa so much.
Yeah, man. Yeah, you are very lucky.
Well, maybe you should have a girl, Mark.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe I have one already. I don't know yet.
Well, what happened? Remember Betty? That's her name.
Betty?
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't see each other anymore. You know, she wasn't any good at men. She was beautiful, but we had too many arguments.
That's too bad. My niece says great when I can get it.
Oh, man, I just can't figure women out. Some guys are just too smart. Some guys are flat out stupid. Other times they're just evil.
It seems to me like you're the expert, Mark.
No, definitely not an expert, Johnny.
What's bothering you, Mark?
Nothing, man.
Do you think you have some secret?
Forget it.
Why don't you talk?
Why? Forget it, dude.
This is some secret.
No, forget it. I'll talk to you later.
Well, whatever.
Oh my God.